Like Samson a day, you wake up early even though you slept late. The water was cut off when you're taking a bath. And on your way to school, you step on a poop. Are you stressed? Do you know the processes involving stress? There are two types of stress. The first one is acute stress, which is short-lived, caused by adrenaline or epinephrine. It can be beneficial and create motivation. For example, when a deadline is approaching, college students are able to cram because of this. We all know acute stress is due to epinephrine, but what about chronic stress? Chronic stress is caused by cortisol. Cortisol is a glucocorticoid made in the cortex of the adrenal gland. It can help control blood and sugar levels, regulate metabolism, and reduce inflammation. How is it produced? The secretion of cortisol is mainly controlled by hypothalamus, pituitary gland, and adrenal gland. When the cortisol levels in the blood are low, the hypothalamus releases corticotropin-releasing hormone, or CRH, which causes pituitary gland to secrete adrenocorticotropic hormone into the bloodstream. Adrenal glands detect high levels of ACTH and secrete cortisol. Physiologic stress increases ACTH or adrenocorticotropic hormone and adrenocortical secretion. Almost any type of physical or mental stress can lead within minutes to greatly enhance secretion of ACTH and consequently cortisol as well, often increasing cortisol secretion as much as 20-fold. How is cortisol secretion regulated? Cortisol has direct negative feedback effects. First, the hypothalamus to decrease the formation of CRF. Second, the anterior pituitary gland to decrease the formation of ACTH. Both of these feedbacks help regulate the plasma concentration of cortisol. That is, whenever the cortisol concentration becomes too great, the feedbacks automatically reduce the ACTH toward a normal control level. Now you know what causes and how chronic stress is produced. Are you stressed now with all those information? Do you think it's chronic or acute? Always remember, whenever you're stressed out, it's just adrenaline or maybe cortisol.